the Leafs update of the game.
And he does so many good
it was a 3-2 win for the Leafs. Oh, yeah.
He should have a pass, but you see how happy his teammates are when he does score his goal. We don't know who got a him or Bunting, but it's a great player. And this Matthews line was dangerous all night, but it likes give and go. And Bunting takes that puck to the net hard and attacks it. And Hall falls through. They both black out at the same time. It goes in. Hall celebrates. Great goal for him. They're happy for him. It was a pretty close game, though, right? This could have went either way. But that's a good sign for the Leafs to be able to pull out and score a goal under the last 2 minutes of the game in a close one to get this W.
Well, and I think Bunting, look at the energy. He did. He was pretty pesky all night in terms of having a good presence. And Nylander was there on the bench with them. And he has been, you know, playing pretty well this season. 2 goals, 3 points on the season. But for that second line, they've had a really solid presence. They found a good chemistry with him and Tavares and Malgin.
Pretty boy.
But this is what they need. Effort at both ends. Nylander getting some good chances earlier in the game. The nice breakaway opportunity. And when he's flying, he's also flying down to the other zone. He has had some good back-checking moves as well. But this is what we're used to seeing some dangles. This is the responsibility. He's the one that gets the puck back from Stukla, creates a chance towards the other end. And that's what they need from this line. Is they can generate some offensive zone opportunities, but make sure that they outman people in the defensive zone and make smart decisions in the offensive zone. It leads to these sort of opportunities and results in great plays. And this one ends in a goal, but that was because Nylander made the smart play at the defensive zone. And this one just picks that top corner. But I think a key one on that, Matthews makes a nice pass. We saw tonight Matthews is going to face a lot of pressure this year. Teams know how good he is, taking away just a bit of his time and space, but for him, finding ways to be a big presence. He made that pass to Nylander. Matthews is also on for the winning goal in the slot area as a decoy.
Hold your thought, Kel. I know you know it's a tough one for Ottawa. Here's Justin Hall with Kyle Bukauskas. Kyle.
Justin, you guys saw both sides of the late game dramatic this week. How's your heart rate right now?
Yeah, it's been crazy games. Obviously, nothing's coming easy out there. We played teams that have made it really hard on us, and you know, it's nice to find our way through these as a team.
I know you are someone that takes great pride in taking care of your own end, so I got to ask, what on earth were you doing on top of Ottawa's crease with less than 2 minutes to go in a tied game?
Yeah, it was just that kind of how the play developed. Mitchie was coming up top, and I saw a little space, and he was able to get the puck to me, and then there was kind of a path towards the net, and fortunately the puck was there and ready to be put in.
So Matt Murray gets hurt this morning. Samsonov gets the start. I'm wondering, you got two goalies coming in the organization from elsewhere this year, a core that's been together a long time. How did you guys go about making them feel comfortable?
I think it's just playing as well as we can in front of them and earning their trust. And I think at the same time, they're trying to do the same for the team. And, you know, they both looked great so far. Sammy was unreal tonight, and he saved us a couple times. I think we're really pleased with how they've been playing.
Finally, because of the way life's been the last few years, it's the first time since, I believe, March 2020, since we've been able to hand out a hockey night towel. What does it mean to you to bestow one?
You know, it means the world. It's very exciting for me, and, you know, these all go home in the old shrine, so it's good.
Awesome. Great to hear, Justin.
Thanks a lot.
That's so rarefied stuff there. Thank you, Kyle and Justin. Congratulations. So Ottawa's take on that.
Yeah, well, first of all, I want to say I agree with Hall that and Kevin that this game could have gone the other way. Samsonov was really good. But for Ottawa, it's a disheartening loss, but I hope they don't take too much out of this negative because I thought they played really well. Most importantly for me, they're going home. They have a 5-game homestand. And because of all the expectations, I think without putting too much pressure on, they have to win.
Goalies go.
Because all of us think that they have the potential, but if you